The only thing scary about Mickey's not-so-scary Halloween party is the price tag.
We paid $149 a ticket.
Which isn't even the most expensive night. Some nights in October cost upwards to $200.
But you want the full experience, right?
Then you're going to want to attend the fireworks dessert party as well.
What's another $114 a person anyway?
Don't forget souvenirs, specialty snacks, and you gotta have photo pass.
Suddenly, this date night turned into...
I've made a huge mistake.